Do you need to use proxies with OpenBullet? I'll guide you through the process. First, open up OpenBullet and head to Proxies section. Click on Import and select Paste. Now, go to your proxy provider like ProxyLink and access the Proxy Generator section. Enter your desired information, generate the proxy, and copy it. Paste the proxy into OpenBullet. Make sure to select the correct proxy type, such as HTTP, and click Accept to confirm the settings. To verify that the proxy is working, simply hit Check. That's it. Setting up proxies in OpenBullet is quick and easy. Discover premium proxies customized for OpenBullet with a 3-day free trial offer included. Check out the links in the description now. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit the like button.